Good day, parents, caregivers, educators, students, and community partners. Welcome to Let's Get Together's Parent Expo, What Happens After High School. We're delighted and excited, no, more like ecstatic and thrilled that you've chosen to join us today. This Parent Expo is just one of many innovative and creative ways our team at Let's Get Together are helping parents, youth, and communities access learning resources that provide educational assistance and support student well-being. We strive to empower and encourage parents to become more engaged in their children's education and inspire youth to get more involved in their learning while making it equitable and accessible for everyone. We want to thank you for taking time out of your busy schedule to learn how you can better support your child, your student, your community, or yourself when it comes to post-secondary pathways. Start planning, start talking, and start early discussions will make a difference in your family's post-secondary education pathway.
The 21st century is about change. Change in how we do things, how we learn, how we communicate, and how we support each other. While embracing change can be hard, it also brings forth possibilities. If we can also stop, listen, and learn from each other about some of these possibilities, eventually creating our own, imagine how amazing and happier our families, communities, and the world would be. And that's what our Let's Get Together Parent Expo team, along with its supporting partners, are doing for you today. Our hope is that after this expo, you will come away feeling more comfortable starting discussions with your child on topics related to post-secondary education, more willing to get involved in their learning, and more confident in knowing where to look for resources and ask for help.
We are honored to work alongside such amazing partners to make this happen. Today, you'll have the chance to listen and learn from 31 speakers over 10 presentations. We just ask you to share your gratitude, comments, and questions with us today after the expo. This is how we're working to strengthen the two-way channel between resources and parents. The presenters are all here to help you since we're all lifelong learners. A special mention goes out to the University of Toronto, Mississauga, for their unwavering support and encouragement, not only on this expo, but over the last couple years. It's been a great pleasure for our team to collaborate with UTMs. The Center for Student Engagement, Student Transitions Office, and Information and Instructional Technology Services on this expo. This partnership is a prime example of 21st century learning because it involves communication, collaboration, creativity, and critical thinking. We'd like to sign off by wishing everyone a wonderful learning experience. And remember the wise words from a student who struggled to learn but found her way with the support of parents, educators, and the community. Alone, we can do so little. Together, we can do so much. By Helen Keller. We wish you all a very happy Parent Involvement Day. Bye.
Bye.
Okay.